is Boubacar Diallo. I'm here to present today the importance of reading. Even though I know most of the students in this room know the importance of reading, that's why we're still going to school, college, from kindergarten, you know, like without reading, we might not be here. But I'm gonna show you a video where some, like, what I consider famous people talk about the importance of reading. Reading is the most important thing human being can do after keeping themselves healthy. It doesn't matter your education level or your social status or your income or your religion or your color. You must read anything you might be interested on. As Marcus Aurelius Cicero stated, a room without book is like a body without soul. Though our life has a huge relationship between our body and our mind. Before we continue, let's see the video and I might come back to like to explain a little bit more about the importance why do people need to read. Thank you for your attention and let's see the video.